And now we have continuing coverage of the Richneck school shooting. Lawyers for the mother of the child accused of shooting a teacher in January are trying once again to get her bond. Deja Taylor faces a number of charges in connection with the shooting. Her lawyers said in a court document that Taylor has been going in a positive direction with the case and communicating with her probation officer. A hearing will be held Thursday.